need to find another way of getting you across. Wait here.
You're leaving me alone here? How do I know you're coming back?
You die, I die, right?
Yeah.
So?
This.
You'll be fine. Just let me concentrate on climbing.
Monkey, what just happened?
It's just another one of those headband glitches.
Monkey, what just happened?
It's just another one of those headband glitches. Okay, I'm at the top of the building. I'm nearly at the metal tower.
I thought I told you to stay put. Hey, Trip, can you hear me?
What? Help.
What's going on?
It came out of nowhere. I was just looking around and...
Whoa. Just calm down and tell me exactly what happened. The mother just saw.
It's a dog. You can't fight it. Just keep still. Don't move and don't make a sound.
I dropped to get across. That thing won't stay down for long.
Okay.
in there! I'm on my way. Trip.
Oh, Monkey, it was horrible.
Come on.
Oh, it was so horrible. I could feel it breathing.
Come on.
Go. Come on. Monkey, it's right there. It's coming.
Shut up. Come on.
It's getting closer, Monkey. It's getting closer. Monkey. That's a power cell.
Nah.
I gotta get up there.
Look, that mech is still outside. Come on, let's keep moving.
Monkey, that is a power cell. It's too valuable to leave behind. Please, find a way to help me get up there.
Okay. Let's do this quick.
Let me do a scan. There's the control room. We should be able to climb up the rubble. We'll need to clear the mechs before we can climb. Detecting a fault in that mech. I'll wait here for you.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, throw me up.
Something out.
Okay. Okay, I think I can do this. The power cell is protected by an electronic lock. So, I'll actually need to switch on the whole system in order to bypass it. It should only take a couple of minutes.
Let's hope we have a couple of minutes.
What the hell are you doing?
I'm gonna do a scan.
Okay.
See those switches? They control the lighting rigs. There's three of them, and if you line them up with the scaffold, you should be able to get across. to the switch now?
Let's go.